New keeper for the Colonels is 00, Chris Dunn. Frimpong Manso's cross goes high to goal. Yes. Stop by Dunn. For the Camels, number 25, Cameron Steffen.
Take it off 1-9.
Kick being taken by number 19, Hunter O'Brien.
Come on, be smart. Come on, knuckle. Goodbye.
He got his own head there.
For the Colonels, the keeper, number 6, William Wiskoski.
Yes, Hunter!
Oh, yeah, totally.
Shot by Tripong Manso, picked up by the keeper.
Those eyebrows. That's one of many reasons I don't like
it. It's not a very good best friend, especially used to watch him all the time.
The only people that watch him are...
But they're not next door anymore, huh?
No. Well, Zach lives with his... They moved in with Zach's brother in Brookwood.
Free kick, Colonel.
His wife. And then Zach's parents have an independence.
So, no one's down there in Wilder still?
Bobby and Christian live next door to Zach's old house.
Stop made by the keeper early.
What happened to the other keeper?
I don't know. Kelly.
Which one?
The with the head guard.
Oh, that's him.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, I don't know. He's just not wearing it anymore. I don't know why.
I didn't think his name was Early.
Yeah. That was a heck of a move.
Why on earth would they take it all the way to the half field when they're down there by the goal?
Make space.
Set up. Reset.
You need that much space to reset?
Yeah. Sometimes.
He's rushing.
Free kick for the Camels. It's an indirect.
Oh, my.
Offensive of O'Brien, picked off by the keeper.
Yeah, that hurt.
Every ball to his chest, he takes like that. It pains me. It's gonna hurt so bad every single time.
Shred him. Right up. Can't kick it through.
Can't be the hero.
Nice move. It's pretty quick.
Two minutes.
What?
I just got a text message from Chloe's mom. I'm here to get Phoebe. Where is she? Phoebe told me that Chloe told her mom that she didn't need to ride them tonight.
Maybe she did. She didn't. Her mom just forgot.
I got that. Most moms don't forget that kind of stuff.
No, whatever. You just forget to pick kids up totally.
No, I didn't forget. I fell asleep. There's a difference.
And handling Gamble's free kick for the Colonels.
Come on, White. Get it back together now. No wall. Give him the goal?
I know, it's stupid. I hate when they do that. They don't. They shouldn't even have to ask for it. Just
the head of a colonel into the hands of the keeper early.
If you're going to stand super close, it should be a card.
It just delays the game.
Bombastic punt.
One side or the other.
is in Brazil.
Saw that. Oh!
Big save by the keeper, Wiskoskin.
Right out! Beautiful goal! Especially Hunter, you know, he practices that shot 100 times a day.